Welcome to Airgun TV. With 90,000 tons of free, prime, organically fed meat hopping around out there for the taking, well-known airgun hunting journalist and author Ian Barnett regards the rabbit as Britain's most neglected harvest. And here, he tempts you to the table with a delicious way to enjoy a couple of freshly shot rabbits. There's cottage pie, there's shepherd's pie, and then there's Ian Barnett's poacher's pie. You only need the basic ingredients for Ian's poacher's pie, so pause the video now and check your larder. Of course, despite it being called poacher's pie, you must only shoot your rabbits on land where you have permission to be. Strip the rabbits and bone out the hindquarters and saddle, keeping only the most tender meat. Cut the rind off the bacon rashers and then run the whole lot through a mincer, mixing the bacon and the rabbit. Then finely chop the onion and the leeks and slice up those mushrooms. Fill a baking dish with the chopped Mediterranean veggies and turn them in a light coating of good quality vegetable oil. Peel and cut the potatoes and boil them up in a pan ready to mash them later. While they're cooking, add a splash of vegetable oil to the base of a wok or a large pan. Heat it up and throw in your onions, the leeks and the mushrooms. Then stir fry the whole lot for a few minutes. Now add your minced rabbit and bacon and fry until browned. Throw in the herbs and salt and pepper to taste, stir frying for another minute or so, after which you'll want to add in your third of a pint of water, the OXO cube and some of that Worcester sauce. Simmer the mixture for about 20 minutes and add a couple of tablespoons of Bisto granules to thicken. Meanwhile, grease a large pie dish with some butter so that when your mince is ready, and you'll know it's ready because it should be thick and still a bit juicy, spoon it into the dish. Mash the potatoes and cream them onto the top of the mince in a nice thick layer, sprinkling some grated cheese across the top to finish. And why not add a bay leaf or two just for that final touch? Cook the pie in an oven at 180 degrees Celsius for about 20 minutes, or until the potato is browned, and serve up with the Mediterranean veg and Yorkshire puddings. Ian Barnett's Poacher's Pie. Delicious.